4:07 a.m. Time to tie the spawn bags. Well, good morning. This is day one of our Mike and I's big adventure. We pulled an all-nighter, drove all night, and we got to our first stop a little early, so we squeezed in about an hour nap. But yeah, we're in for a big week. We've got Mike's boat, we've got our waders, we've got center pins, spay rods, bait casters, spinning rods, and we're going to fish a bunch of different bodies of water for a bunch of different kinds of fish, and it's going to keep it interesting this week, so stick with me for the week and see how we make out. A little bit of a hike to the first spot, but it's kind of gray. Looks like a good day. So warm though for this time of year. I got shorts on still, but hopefully the fish are running. So spot number one, we're gonna take off. We've been here for a few minutes and I don't see any fish. There's lots of little pinks around. Mike caught a couple little pinks and I got some good video of some pinks, but yeah, our target species are here. We're looking for cohos and rainbows and there's just none around. So we're gonna head off to our second spot, but yeah, pretty little place anyway. So it's good to explore all these fun. That's half the fun of this, is just exploring new water and checking out all these little streams and looking for fish. So yeah, off to number two.
Oh, what a beaut. So my first fish of the trip, beautiful little resi. Awesome. Fish on. Hey. First cast with the spinner. Chinook. A little tiny Chinook. Oh, little tiny Chinook. Humpy. Not much of a hump on him yet, but it's coming. Bye. Straight braid. There we go.
Yes.
Fish.
Thank you.
The jig. Oh, Mike. This is crazy. That's a lot of fish. That's an itty bitty one. Oh, there he goes. Nice. Not a lot of maintenance going on this trail. Kind of going the wrong way for this presentation. Fish on. First cast. That's a tight, look how tight, I think that's the smallest one I've ever caught. A little hand. All right. Feels like a good one. Oh, no. Getting them in the rain. Oh, he's a nice humpy. That's a nice male. See, he's got the hump on his back there.
I'm just gonna wrap today up here. It's been rainy and cloudy, so I haven't done a lot of video work today with the cameras out, but It's starting to clear up now, so hopefully tomorrow is nice and sunny and be a little better day. But we had a pretty good day, caught a lot of fish today. Nothing really big. There is some big salmon around here, but we just didn't hook into them. But tons of little pink salmons, a couple chinooks, little rainbows. We got some little rainbows too. So overall, it was a pretty decent day. But yeah, we've only had about an hour or two of sleep in the last 2 days, so it's time to head in early, go get some sleep, and then tomorrow hopefully the sun's out, hopefully the fish are biting better, and we'll get some of these big chinooks. So hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you'll check back to see how we do tomorrow.